balancing the rising liver. It is ensured that the rising liver is balanced with approximately 1/5 of the length of the liver on the placentine end and 4/5 on the rising pen end. After the liver is balanced, a little placentine is placed on the rising end at approximately the same distance as the balancing placentine, but opposite in direction. The rising liver is then set for recording.